I got to tell you something. It's something special, and it's something the nation needs right now. With all the stuff that we talk about and the things that we're going through in various other sports, particularly the sport of football with the protests and things of that nature. Yesterday, you had individuals, white, black, and beyond, looking at Tiger, and I don't know of anybody other than Koepka who was rooting against him. I really, and Adam Scott, I don't know of anybody who was rooting against this man, because you had a situation where he was bringing everybody together and reminding us all of the mosaic that sports creates in our mind's eye for all of us. About when I talk about the world of sports, I've often brought this up. Sports is supposed to be the closest thing to a meritocracy that we have. The proverbial glass ceilings and everything that comes associated with it, you're supposed to not be thinking about that when it comes to the world of sports, because your exploits are put on display for all to see and judge accordingly as to who's deserving and who is not. And somewhere along the way, we've lost that because we've been talking about so many other things that bring us down in life, mentally and emotionally. So many of the things that we try and strive to escape, that yesterday, something like yesterday taking place reminded us all, more so than the Super Bowl, more so than the NBA Finals or anything else. Yesterday, days like yesterday reminded us all of why we love sports so much. And I think that golf with Tiger Woods, not without him, with Tiger Woods, I think that did that for us yesterday. And I owe an incredible debt of gratitude to Tiger for that, because it was beautiful to see, it was beautiful to watch, and it just reminded us of all, you know, what the world of sports is supposed to be all about.